Hi all, a very good morning. In today's class, we will see about cell division and what in cell division today. In the previous class, we have discussed about mitosis and stages of mitosis. Today, we will discuss about significance of mitosis. So, what is mitosis? And all, we have got an idea, and now we will see importance or significance of mitosis. It results in the production of diploid daughter cells with identical genetic components. So in the very first one, what is it? It results in the production of diploid daughter cells with identical genetic components. And growth of multicellular organisms from zygote is due to mitosis. So the growth in multicellular organisms from zygote to a fully developed organism is due to mitosis. It helps to restore nucleocytoplasmic ratio. So the nuclear membrane content or the nucleus content, nucleolus content, RNA, DNA and all, and as well as the cytoplasmic ratio, all are maintained by mitosis. It contributes in cell repair. When a cell gets damaged or ruptured, mitosis takes care of it and repairs the cell. Meristematic tissues of the plants like the apical meristem and lateral cambium results in continuous growth of plants and throughout their life by the process of mitosis. So when we see the plant growth, like meristematic tissues are present in the root tip and shoot tip, they continuously grow because of the process of mitosis, and this helps in growth of the plant throughout their life. Meristematic tissues are very useful for the study of mitosis in the laboratory. So in order to study about mitosis, we can select meristematic tissues. These will help us very clearly so that we can understand what mitosis is and how the mitosis occurs. These are all the significances of mitosis. Thank you.